This is one of the most fascinating CT images I have ever seen. It shows how far a contortionist can actually bend. Note that the thoracic spine remains almost completely straight, while the tailbone is almost on top of the head. It is not surprising that studies show long-term damage to the spine is not uncommon among contortionists.